Our next guest, shot to fame on the first season of Australian Idol. Since then, he's hosted TV shows, released top-selling singles, had quite a few different hairstyles, and starred in a string of Aussie musicals, recently joining the cast of Hairspray. His biggest achievement, though, has got to be popping the question to our very own Georgie Tunney. If you're wondering, she said, hell yes. Would you please welcome G Tunney's honey, it's Rob Mills. There's like weird energy going on. Who's more nervous about doing the interview on television?
I think I am.
Okay.
I think I'm more nervous because I just want you to do very well. And I'm a hard marker.
Okay. So go on, do well, no, do well.
Dance.
Rehearsals. Don't make me dance any more than I've had to today. I was nervous though the first time I had to interview you for a gig and it was awkward. We'd only be dating a short while.
Yeah. What did you do? You couldn't even form words.
I couldn't talk. I couldn't speak. I got so nervous because, you know, the first 3, 4 months or 6 months of your dating, you're very nervous around your potential partner. So, yeah. No, I'm still... Actually, no, now, maybe I'm...
She's wearing a ring. Yeah. She's wearing a ring. Yeah. You did well. Tell us the story. How did you propose? Did you stuff it up or did you nail it?
Look, it was an accident. Not an accident. I had had the ring for a few months and wanted to take her to a really lovely place. We've been locked in our apartment for a couple of years. I took her to the...
Let me guess. Faster pasta.
I wanted to take her to the highest place that we could find to show the heights of my emotion, which is, of course, the Ginderbine, Mount Kosciuszko. So we get to the top and... Tony doesn't really like a walk, but I love a walk. So I wanted to show her.
A walk?
Yeah, we didn't walk the whole way. We caught the chairlifts on the way up.
Oh, okay.
And she's also terrified of chairlifts, which I found out. So that's not a great start.
So you found out she was terrified of chairlifts when you
on the way up? Yeah, on the way up. So that was not great. But we get to the top. I go, how beautiful is this? Sitting at the top of Australia. It's wonderful. Look at this view. Look at this. And she went, that's okay. And I went, this is not the place to do the proposal. And also, there was lots of people around, so we did not do it on the top. I was going to do on the way down on the chairlift, but once again, she's terrified on the chairlift, like bare-knuckling. Yeah. So that wasn't it. And then in the car, driving out of Ginderbine.
You say yes straight away?
I did. Yeah. I did say yes straight away, despite all of those obstacles in my way. I said yes. But, Robert, we're not here to talk about us.
Okay.
We're here to talk about Hairspray.
Oh, thank you.
Which is the new musical that you are going to be in, your Corny Collins.
Yeah.
Why did you want to be a part of this show?
You know why I wanted to be a part of this show.
Why would you ask that question?
Yeah, why?
Like,
you know the answer.
How do you know why I want to be in that show?
Why I want to be in the show?
No, babe, it's you. You go.
Georgie already knows the answer. I'll tell you guys. Years ago, I auditioned for the show and didn't get it. Sometimes you go for shows, you don't get them. So this second time round is great for me. I found out from the director, actually, today, that when it opens in Melbourne, it will be 20 years since the original Broadway production opened. It won 8 Tony Awards. I think it was nominated for 11 Olivier Awards. So this is the show that was the thing that sparked the movie with James Marsden, John Travolta, Michelle Pfeiffer. So this is a... Yeah, it's a really great show.
Yeah.
Now, Melzy.
Yep.
We know you can sing.
Yeah.
All right. So, musicals.
Yep.
You're going to do some choreography too. So, how's the dance moves going?
Oh, look. I've learned 30 seconds of choreo so far.
Can't even dance.
Mate, I left 30 seconds for Corrie today and I'm already exhausted. Like, I definitely need to lose some COVID kilos before we open. I've got four weeks. I'll be okay.
Aaron actually remembered in our meeting, he remembered that during Idol, he goes, he was a shit dancer. He was a dancer.
Mate, strong and wrong.
Well, I love you,
strong and wrong.
I love you, Mills.
I always commit.
I love about you. You're a larrikin. You were the larrikin. So, you know, there's some affinity there.
I always try hard. I always try to learn.
Well, you can improve your dancing for sure in the show.
Thanks.
I know. It'll be great. Everyone, you can see all... Well, you can see Robert in Hairspray.
Robert, no,
and head to our website to see all of the details.
Very
Robert Mills, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.